lightning the way you are. It's on the other side of these trees, but 2 miles over at lightning is present. The sound up over this cloud. The feature right there.
Mm-hmm.
That right there could be a tornado if it gets drawn down.
Yeah.
See, it's rotating right there.
Yep.
See how the direction of the wind changed just in the last 30, 40 seconds?
Yep.
That is a tornado laying on its side. This is the tail. This is where you want to watch. It's going to touch down. That's where it's going to do it. How fast that thing's moving.
Jeez.
That's moving a good 40, 50 miles an hour right there. A little vulnerable here on this side. That's what they call upper level rotation.
The one in the back over there.
Yeah.
Like a rooster tail.
I think it's moving. We're about to get a bunch of light. Look how fast that thing's going.
I know.
That thing still can.
Yeah.
You're basically, what you're looking at is a potential tornado. Right there. Has it touched down. It's starting to rain right over here.
Feel the air change?
Yep. Here it comes. See the tops of the trees? It comes. What a feature. Look how big that thing is. There's rotation right there. Our rooster tail is spinning. Look at it.
Smell that?
Come on.
Okay.